Hello YouTube. Temba here. Today I'm gonna show you where to get and how to use STZipper. STZipper is one of the software that you can use to compress and protect your files. So you just have to open your web browser, type zipper.stsoftware.org. After that, you just click the download button. You see there. So now I'm gonna open it and show you how it looks like and how it works. That's how it looks like. For the first time I opened it, you are aware that it was at the corner there. And then after that, this is about, as you can see, this is settings, this is zipper, this is recent. So recent will contain the files you currently or recently zipped, you know. So under zipper, I can drag and drop a file that I want to zip. Like for example, there you go. Right away it starts zipping, and once it's done, if I go to recent, as you can see, the file is there. And from here I can open file location, and of course I can remove it from the list, and I can share all. So yeah, you can also, let me just zip another one. As you can see, just maybe I should zip a folder, so you can see it can zip it in a folder. As you can see, zipping, zipping, compressing, compressing. Once it's done, done. And then if I go to recent, you can see I zipped two files and one folder here. So now I can, now it's time to unzip them. So I can delete STPacker here because I already zipped it. So now it's time to unzip. I put it here, it writes extract because it detected it's a zip file, so it extracted it here. STPacker came back here. I go to settings, I tell it that if it's a zip file, then extract. That is why it notices when I drop a zip file and it starts extracting it, is because of this function here that is enabled. So if you disable this, whenever I drop a zip file, it will just compress it. It was already compressed. So I thought I should share with you. And yeah, settings, you can enable a password and then you zip the file, and then the file is zipped and is password protected. If I use WinRAR to open it, if I use the WinRAR to open it, because you did not type a password, so the password is actually null. There's no password at all. So now I can zip it again and type the password here. Password will be 123456. And then I zip the file. The file is zipped, so I use WinRAR to open. WinRAR can see that it has a password or is password protected. As you can see, I disable that. So to extract this STZipper here, let me close this first and delete it also, so that you see it's not there. To extract, I enable password. This password is the same. So when I extract, because the password is the same, it was able to extract it. As you can see, the file is not corrupt, it's still okay. But then if the password is different, for example, I disable this function for password, I know this file is password protected. I extract it, it tells me that the file needs a password. I say yes, I want to enter the password. The password was 123456, and then after that it will extract the file. As you can see, the file is successfully extracted. So you can get this software for free at zipper.stsoftware.org, and then you enjoy using it lifetime. As you can see, the license status is applied, so you will use it with no restrictions. So that's all I wanted to share with you. STZipper, get yourself a free copy and yeah, use it. It's all for free and it's all yours. I hope you like the video and I hope you subscribe to my channel so that you receive more updates on videos like this. Enjoy.